cabin operation, first turn on the power. We will set the data on the touch screen. Tapping speed to setting 200. Enter. And the return rate, that's the return depth. 2, 3, 0, enter. And the depth of tapping, according to your workpiece to set. If we want auto tapping, just button touch here, or manual tapping. Then start tapping. Switch the red button is auto tapping. It can return automatically.